What's up, YouTube? Right, so it's a shitty Monday morning.
Today I'm gonna get my IKEA stuff sorted over here.
So yeah, let's get started.
These guys are late. Can we pull this? Guys, I just dropped the spirit level right on my toe. This is all your fault. Instruction these days. Hell of construction.
You want to get it moved now?
There. Beautiful.
I really need to start doing filthy stuff like this myself, but guarantee if I do this by myself, it would not look like this. It would probably be like sideways. What do you think, Pete?
It doesn't need to have a wall.
If I did this myself, what do you think it would look like?
Something upside down, maybe.
JP's also agreed to build my cookfire.
I'd be lazy to build anything in this place.
So here it is, guys. Finished. Finito. You guys also bought a coat hanger.
Coat hanger is life. You know, like every time I come home from work, I will take off my jacket. I have to go all the way here, hang it up. Now I can just come into my room, take off my jacket, hang it there. So if you don't have a coat hanger, get a coat hanger. Anyways, time to go to gym. Hello! Hello! How are you? Mommy there? Where's mom?
Mommy cooking me dinner.
Ooh, dinner, food. Penny! High five! High five! Yay!
I'm Ricky, you're so different!
Hmm?
You're so nice!
I'm so nice?
Yeah!
Yeah, that's good!
See?
Hello!
You're funny.
What's that?
Yeah.
Ooh!
Hi!
Hi!
Thank you! Thank you! Monkey boy!
Yeah. Why? How's your
happy? No, no, no! Good boy, What's in his fringe? Did you put a ball in his head and cut it?
It's because it's not sitting where it's supposed to go like this.
Oh, funny. Come on. You ready to go?
So we're just jumping
back, move. Go, go, go. If all the places he sleeps, he only sits in the bed. Anyways, we're taking Becca into Belfast here because she wants to get her hair done. All them crazy beauty ideas, you should start a beauty channel. It's a really, really gloomy day today. So just after dropping off back into Belfast, we're gonna go to the gym. These lunatics. This is Dwayne, he's a model. Stun. This, you remember Krillin? From the Hot Noodle Challenge?
I'm here.
Are we going now?
Mm-hmm. Okay. Enjoy yourself.
You can't wear a hat because I'm wearing a hat. What are we doing today? Oh, I left my car keys. Yo, what's up, guys? So I'm just home from the gym there with Palu. It's safe to say that I got my ass handed to me at a gym. And it's not the fact that he can lift heavier than me. He's always been the heavier lifter than me, but I was never, ever that far behind. But today I was miles behind. Palu is like one of those people that don't hold back on what they say. So he was just straight up,
Ricky, you got fat.
So that's it, guys. Starting from now, I'm gonna be unfat. Okay, there I said it, so I can't hold back now. But yeah, I'm gonna start doing a diet plan and a workout plan. Maybe I could share it to you guys. But anyways, right now I am on my way into Belfast to get food for my friend. It's actually a really nice day today. It started off really great. Yo, what's up, bro?
Just walking around fucking winds.
I know I actually did like 3 laps there. Sorry about how messy my car is.
No,
I didn't choose
bad.
This lifestyle. This lifestyle chose me.
Is this thing actually going to give me my seatbelt as well? Oh my god.
Got them hairy legs out.
Yep.
Woo! Josh, I was explaining to my guys here that I was going to start dieting again. And do you want to hear my diet plan?
Yeah, sure.
You want to hear it? Yeah.
Yeah, man. How many meals are you eating a day?
6.
6? Fuck, that's quite a lot. What's the first meal?
Corn.
Corn? Just corn? What's the second meal?
Corn.
What's the third?
Corn.
Fourth?
Corn.
Me and Josh just got food there and then we part ways. He had to go see his girlfriend and I had to go see my girlfriend. Hi, Becca!
Hello!
Hey.
You look really nice.
Oh, thanks, babe. You look really nice too.
Hi,
hey, gorgeous. Well, see. No. Guys, check out her new hair. Flex it. Flex your hair, babe. So recently, you guys have shown a real big shining to my girlfriend. It's pretty good. I like it. Do you like it?
Yeah. Obviously.
Babe, I got a surprise for you. Guess.
Is it shoes?
No.
Makeup?
No. It's food.
Is it butter, fat, sugar?
Yeah, of course. Becca has a really big problem on not eating all day, so as me being her boyfriend, it's my job to keep her fed.
I do eat.
Look at her. She's like a wee kid in Christmas.
I'm so happy. I'm so happy.
Did you eat today? No, you didn't.
Yes, I did.
Don't talk shit to me.
I had Lunchables.
No.
How
dare you?